Former WBO junior featherweight champ, five successful title defenses. Last time we saw him here in Puerto Rico, he fought Jeremy Concepcion, knocked down in the first round, knocked Concepcion down twice in the first round, and in fights.
Both men, as we mentioned, fought Rogers Mataqua in case Lopez, that wild 12-round fight, a good fight hook by Lopez, and for Toledo, he stopped Mataqua after five rounds.
Short right hand getting through for Toledo, but Lopez answers.
Lopez's right hook is now becoming a factor in this fight. Boy, it's powerful.
There, another right hook. Now some redness on the bridge of the nose of Toledo. Lopez using his jab.
Here's where Toledo, early in the round, was able to get in the right hand. That's exactly the way he's supposed to throw that punch. But nice straight left from Lopez and countering.
Has been sharp and aggressive and determined, but he may have been hurt at the end of the last round, the seventh. Orlando Toledo, right hand again by Toledo.
Toledo's now uncorking that right again and trying for the uppercut, which surprised Lopez and hit him. New vigor in Toledo in this round now. You can feel it.
Another right hand, Toledo stalking Lopez.
Toledo can finish him here!